look over.
Go ahead. Start.
Anyways, Copper Cove, look over. There are caves. Beautiful mountain. Beautiful tons of diamonds. And Cowpers, if you have to hear what's about you. Cowper them right there and boom! The panda survived. And the Cowper coming in. And also spy glasses as well can help you a lot by avoiding you getting nuked. How to avoid getting nuked. So there are going to be a bunch of covers. Remember, covers come oozing out of the cave. Be careful. You don't just sit there admiring the cave. Copper Cave, take two. Okay, there's some covers coming out from there. So invisibility, it doesn't make you completely invisible. It makes you completely invisible, but if you are one block away, the mobs can sense you.
Wait, they're close!
I have four hearts now. And so I'm like a pro Minecraft. Even then, this is super hard for me. Sharpshooting them. I usually sharpshoot her three of them. Do not do what I just did. Do not just unleash like a like that. Do not like do that because like, close range, because the copper may spot you and charge at you and blow up. Do not do what I just did like that. Machine gun. Do not do like that machine gun thing I did, because it's not gonna end well, trust me. I don't think this. Do not do what I just did, like this. Do not like do that. And also, you have to watch out for these guys. They're charge covers. As you guess, they're stronger. Their explosion is much more of a nightmare. As you guess, these guys are much more stronger, and their explosion is much more of a nightmare. See a cover with leather armor? You better run. So Copper Cove also has beautiful amounts of diamonds, but they're put there to entrance players into all. So the Cowpers, they can blow you up while you are mining the diamonds. So the Cowpers, they can easily creep up on you and end up blowing you to bits. So Cowpers, you have to avoid getting spotted by these things. While mining ores, you better not get spotted by these things, because, or that's probably the end of your journey. Get it? Or. There's also stuff of lapis. Huge amounts of lapis. Gold. So even though the cape is full of wondrous gems and veins that are never possible, and veins that are always have an almost impossible chance of occurring. Like that emerald, there are like 20 emeralds appearing in that level. There are like super veins of ores in this, but keep your wits about you due to the fact that a cowper may just decide to creep up on you and end you as quick as it can. And also, diamonds occurring at this level is extremely rare. Mining all the diamonds is not a good idea. Due to the fact that Talbot might just decide to creep up on you while you are mining the ores, and that might just be the end of you. Do not get distracted by the amazing amounts of diamonds there are in this shaft, in this area. Due to the fact that there are cowpers wandering about, readying to deliver a huge blast on you. So it's a long tunnel, maybe like a level of the back rooms. It has like a seemingly endless sprawl, but you'll soon reach the end.